Howdy, howdy, howdy. Look at the psychedelic colors. Don't you love it? Probably make some of you go crazy. I'll put it back on normal. I am glad to be here, and I just wanted to give a news update, a news flash. I always wanted to say that. I got my notepad. I'm not using my yellow pad. I'm using my J&K. You know, Keith and Mary sent me these. They're vendors, and they sent them to me. And Great American Hot Dog Stand on the way home from slinging. Baby, he sent me some awesome freaking hot dogs. Ziegler hot dogs from Alabama. We tested them out today. Y'all ought to check that out. I did a video on that or a couple. And I've got some news for you, though. I'm not going to be here long. I just wanted to give you some updates and news. We have a show tonight, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's show 153, I think, on the Facebookers. It's a Thursday night show, okay? And we're going to answer all kinds of questions. Let me just give you a hint, okay? We're going to talk about Electric City hot dogs, okay? The Sassy Dog, that's what they feature. They are the vendor of the week. Congratulations, Electric City hot dogs. We're going to talk about bowling and then two grills. Bowling first and then over to the grill. We're going to talk about... let's see here, quick figures and the spreadsheets. We're going to talk about 28% cost to 32% cost and how you come up with that number real quick. For calculating how much each dog costs, how do I figure how much chili and cheese? We're going to talk about serving sizes, portion control. We're going to be talking about a vendor who did, holy moly, their first event, okay? They paid $20 and they averaged right at $250 an hour for 4 hours. We're going to talk about, somebody's got a question about mechanical refrigeration. And did y'all see Paul's test? I just posted up the video. Paul just did. I love what he did. He made some dogs, put them on a sled, went across the street, selling them to test an area to see how it did. And it did good. In 2 minutes, he sold over 20 hot dogs. And he sent me the video. The video's right here on the Facebook page, right below this one, probably. Also, did y'all see the post I made today? Dogs for a Cause. Okay? Dogs for a Cause did three weekends in a row. They took home over $5,000 in cash. Okay? And now are averaging, he's been vending about a year now, he's averaging 600 to 700 hot dogs a day. He included a video. You'll see that also here on the page. I love the good news. Love it, love it, love it. If you're not doing that, don't be discouraged. Okay? Don't be discouraged. Get there. My first day was like $92 or $93. It sucked. To me, it sucked. I was only out there a couple hours, but still, it sucked. You know, I can't live off 2 hour work days, even if it is $45 an hour. Okay. I need more hours then, or I need more money per hour. And I prefer the more money per hour. So, now I had a guy ask me this morning, why do you keep pushing the Vendors United? Why in the world would I push the best place to get the most information on the planet? That if you are serious about this business and you want to make a lot of money and you want to be successful and you want to be connected to the best vendors in the world and share tips and help each other out. I mean, I'm doing a video right now. I'm editing it down right now. A vendor just sent me just a minute ago. Okay. Doing another one. Corey sent me. Jason sends in stuff. You wouldn't believe. Michael Wood constantly. You are missing out. I'm telling you, you are missing out. Either do this or don't do it, but don't half-butt it. Don't half-butt it, because then you'll be later going, yeah, that Ben talks about people doing so good in this business, but I didn't see it. You know, I didn't ever go out, but I didn't see it. I tell you what, you want to invest in yourself, invest in the education, get linked up with the best vendors on the planet. You will be, not maybe, not sometimes, every freaking time, you will be successful. You will be successful. Now, does that mean you won't have a bad day? No, you still have a bad day or two. I have them still. It's going to happen. Okay? I have a bad day with kids, but I don't give up on my kids. Right? So, that's why I push it. I push it because I want to see success. I want to see you get what I got. I want to see you get what others have gotten. I want to see that happen, and you can do it. Look at this right here. I'm going to post this up real quick. This is from Frankenstein's. First time I've ever seen that name, and I freaking love it. I freaking love it. That is freaking smart. See, I like smart people. Frank and Steins. And he says, I've been crushing it lately. I say he. I don't know. It could be a she or it could be a both. I love it. Thank you for sharing that. Bubba says, hey, Ben, love it. I got a call, Bubba, this morning from a guy, and he's telling me he is loving the stuff and he's doing good. And yeah, I always love the good stuff, but I get bad calls too. Don't think that I'm just going to give you the good. No, I get bad too. That's why I do the questions and answers every Thursday. That's why I do a live show every day and ask people to ask their questions. I'll help anybody. Okay. So he's talking about the Vendors United. He goes, if I was rich enough, I would pay for everybody to be in there. He goes, it's made that much difference in my business. And so he's been vending 3 years. This is his fourth year this year. Okay. And he said, I wish this had been here when I was starting. So I know that feeling. I wish there would have been Hot Dog Saved My Life when I started, you know, that course. Anyway, I just started this thing. It's going to be bigger than I thought. People want me at their businesses. Organizations are messaging me like crazy. Josh Black, go get them, brother. Go get them. That is freaking exciting. You see what you do to me? You see what that does? Chill bumps. It makes me that happy. Now, am I making anything off Josh Black? No. No. I just love it. I love to see people succeed. I love to see your success. I want you to be successful. I want you to have that freedom. I want you to do this, but don't half-butt it. Don't half-butt it. You heard my rant yesterday, and I'm not going to go into that because that'll get me all stirred up and get my red up again. But either way, you have this opportunity. I hope that you'll be here tonight with us. Frankenstein's, that is a freaking awesome name. I just love that. I've been doing a repricing right now as you talk. This will be will be perfect tonight. Blake, awesome. I'm glad you'll be here tonight. Greg. Oh, look, Greg's in the house. I love Greg. He's a good man. Let's see, please. I don't know if y'all saw this. We had a vendor. I'm not going to say names yet, but we had a vendor, and this is rare, okay? I want you to realize how cool this is. We had a vendor allow me to publicly critique his setup and everything. I did that out of love, okay? And I posted the video up. It's right down on this page, or you can go to learnhotdogs.com and look at it there. But either way, it's there for you. Check it out. You might be missing something. You might go, oh, I'm doing everything right. I'm already making good money. But what if one little tweak makes you make another $150 a day or another $60 an hour? One little tweak. So, no flashing. No, I'm not going to do it any flashing. Resignation turned in today. Now time to sell some dogs. Congratulations, Antonio. I know it's scary, brother. I know it's scary. I've been there, done that. Except I didn't resign. I got, you know, bankruptcy and lost everything I own. But it's kind of like resigning. You know, I know a guy that vends hot dogs. This is no joke. He vends hot dogs. He made one mistake in his life. Okay, he made one mistake. He robbed a bank. And he got like $1,300. When he saw himself on the news channel, he saw his car description on the news station. He turned himself in. And you know what he did? He just went and turned himself in. He said, hey, he goes, I ain't even opened the bag. And he got 3 years in prison for that. He's been kind and shared a story with me. And but now when he kind of talks about it in jest. He goes, I can't believe I spent 3 years in prison. He goes, to try to make $1,300. And he goes, and I can go out and make $1,300 with my cart. And I said, exactly. And he runs a cart out west, and he told me, he goes, the worst thing I did is an unauthorized bank trend. He called it an unauthorized loan. He took out an unauthorized loan. I thought that was funny. Unauthorized loan. But now he's doing legal stuff, you know. He's doing hot dogs. So I just think it's awesome. Billy says, thank you, brother. I'm glad you're here. Old Doggy says, color Oh, Dave says that. On the way home from slinging, that's right. Let's see, Warren, where at tonight? Just joined. No, this ain't Warren. This ain't on the private show tonight. That's every Monday night at 9. This is every Thursday at 8 right here. Right smack dab right here. Okay? And you can get notifications for it if you click the button, or you can go into, you know, at the top of our page, it's here on Facebook, it says send message or something. Type in the message the word video. That's all you got to put. Not I want or send me. Just put video. And from then on, you'll be subscribed to live feeds. It'll tell you, you know, it'll bonk you on the head and go, Ben's fixing to do a live video. Okay? Anybody else can do that too, if you please. Did an event 2 weeks ago and sold 1,600 dogs and sausages in 4 hours. Frankenstein's, I gotta talk to you, or please email me, send me some pictures that I can share with people. If you have a Facebook page, please put that on here, okay? So that I can share it with everybody here and in the private group as well. I think it's awesome what you're doing. Thanks for being here. Michael Smith says hi to everybody. Tony Cook's in the house. Thanks for being here, Tony. Jason says, what's tonight? Jason, I just talked about it at the beginning of the show. I'm not going to repeat it, not because I'm a jerk, just because I'll bore everybody to tears. Just when this is over, rewind it, and you'll see I go through all the topics we're covering tonight. It's the normal Thursday show, but we take questions. Plus, you can ask questions during it. Anthony says, there's nothing easy about 1,600 in 4 hours. That is the truth. That is the truth. Okay, it is hard work. You do 1,600 hot dogs in 4 hours, you have worked your butt off. You're probably going to need a week's vacation. It is tiring, but it is good money. I love counting money. I've had my thumbs get sore from counting $1 bills. And almost complained about it. Sitting on the couch going, oh my God, crumbled up money. Oh my. This one's got mustard on it, babe. Why is this got mustard on it? Aggravates the crap out of me. But then you're going, yeah, this would be okay. I just made like $600 an hour for those 3 hours. Not bad money, right? I hope y'all meet me over here. Okay. Tonight we're gonna have fun. Q&A. Yeah, that's Q&A tonight, brother. Q&A. We're gonna have fun. All right, so thank y'all for being here, and I'll be back. And guess what? I'm probably gonna shave because I start looking like a cancer patient if I let it go too far. You know, like I've been on chemo because it's like blotchy. My brother-in-law took chemo and his hair got all blotchy like mine is, so I got to get rid of that. Yes, John, I have sold foot-long dogs. I love them. In fact, I've got new ones that I'm gonna show you. I just had them shipped in. And I'm going to show you those. Those come from another Z name, Zweigels, and had them shipped in. And I've already tested them. They're delicious. And I hate to test them live because what if I don't like them? It's just my personal preference. But what if I don't? And then I'm like, and I spit it out on my porch and everybody sees it. And then I've ruined, you know, I've got like 6 and 7s of customers who will never buy that dog because Ben spit it out on his porch. You get my point. All right, hope y'all have a good one. Never do the footlongs, though. Never do the footlongs by themselves. Always have a regular dog, okay? That's the most popular, an 8-to-1 regular dog. Always have that. You can still have quarter pounders. You can still have footlongs. Always have a regular dog. But footlongs, I love. And they look sexy hanging off a bun on both ends. I don't even buy the longer buns. I never did. I just use the regular buns and let them hang off. You talking about looking pretty? You got about 2.5 inches a dog hanging off, because a foot long really ain't a foot long, but either way, you got about 2.5 inches hanging off each end. It's just sexy. I'll send you a picture. I'm going to post one up. Maybe tonight. Ben, you're the man. I'm running with your cash cow, and your book stays on my nightstand. Awesome, awesome, awesome. You know what? I almost forgot. Let me tell you this. Somebody asked me about this. I posted up a note here today. I know I've posted a bunch of stuff today, probably the more than I've posted in a month all today. Make you just choke on posts. Look at this. Did you know, here's the deal. Keith and I have a meeting. Keith is my partner. He's the engineer. He's the smart guy. He's got like more brain cells and, you know, higher IQ than a plant. Unlike me. So he and I are sitting down in our little weekly meeting deal, and he's telling me about, oh, I got this deal. It's not a for sure thing. Well, it came for sure yesterday on stainless steel. We always buy stainless steel in bulk. You know, we buy 30 to 60 days at a time, and that's why our prices fluctuate monthly, because steel changes daily. We don't want our prices to change daily, so we buy it 30 to 60 days out. But our broker called us up, had a special deal, blah, blah, blah. Short, long story short, we got steel at the lowest price we've ever gotten it, ever, ever, ever in the history of ever. Okay? We were blown away. Well, we were thinking, like anybody would with a business, oh my God, we're going to make more profit. We just keep selling like we're doing. We're going to make more money. We can even keep the sale and mafia prices as low as they are and make steal more money. And we got to thinking about it. And late last night, Keith and I are on the phone, and we decided, you know what? Let's take all the money. The average was about 400, but we ended up splurging it because we got a deal on shipping too. I ain't gonna even go into that, but the bottom line is you can get a big dog for lower than we've ever, ever, ever in our history had them. $24.99. Had a guy buy, well, I had two people buy multiples of those today. I don't want to say anything because they may be listening and they think I'm giving their business, but the bottom line is somebody bought a bunch and another person bought four or five, which is a bunch to me too. But anyway, cash cow for $16.99 or $21.99. Or is it $21.99? Yeah, $21.99. Loaded up with water system and everything. $21.99 for a stainless steel, top to bottom, cart. You can grab that right now if you want. And it should last all month. I put it up for the month, but I have a limited supply of the steel. But we think we have enough for 91 carts. There's the facts. Okay, so if you're wondering how, why, and what happened, then that's why. Errol Tibbetts is here. Chinook Hot Dogs listening from Fairbanks, Alaska. Great advice. Thank you. Thank you, brother. And thank you for being a vendor of the week. We had them on as vendor of the week before. Errol, thanks for being here. Love it. Glad you're here. Listening from Philly, Pennsylvania. Donna Williams here. Ben, everything, doing a live show at the shop, you know, like a behind the scenes, like an episode. Guess what we talked about yesterday evening? Me and Keith talked about doing a live show at the shop. I'd go to the shop. I've got to do some updated videos on the carts. So instead of me just doing the videos, editing them down, I'm going to do each cart live, not all on the same day, because that'll bore me to tears. I'm going to do one a day probably, and I'm going to go and take a cart and go through all the features and do a live show, answer any questions, blah, blah, blah. But then that will be the featured video on the site. Just talked about to Keith last night about that. Matt, it's a great idea. It is coming soon. So stand by for that. I thank y'all for being here. Hope you have a good day. Hope you'll be back. We'll be back in less than 4 hours, 3 hours and 41 minutes. We'll be back right here live for the show 153, I believe it is. And be sure to go, if you're not on the page watching this, go over to the page and look at the post today. You'll be blown away at the stuff people are posting. I'm talking amazing stuff. I love it. Thank y'all for sharing. I appreciate it a bunch. Cheryl shared this morning. Cheryl, y'all remember her, crock pot lady? Crock pot and a card playing table just weeks ago. Now got a cart. Now out vending. Calls me this morning kicking butt. Go check these people out. Get inspired. Even if you're already doing good, get more inspired. Talk to y'all later.